from the 35-yard line. Handoff, straight ahead, Ganter, and he has a first down, runs over a Cougar and takes it up to the midfield stripe. Dustin Gabriel, the Cougar back, was the guy.